Good morning, good morning. It is Friday, and for the first time since 1998, we are going on tour.
Dear Lord, the battles will go for in life.
Dear Lord, the battles will go for in life.
Tonight we are flying as a team out of Gatwick to Copenhagen, and tomorrow we're going to play the Amager Demons. I think it's Amager. I've been saying Amager. It might be Amager. I don't actually know. The pre-season has been going really well. We've had loads of new rookies and new players who aren't necessarily rookies that play before that have come to join us this year. So everything feels really positive, and this is a really nice time to be going away. And as you can see at the moment, I am an absolute vision in pyjamas with no makeup on. So I am just what you might call, I don't know, a pinch behind schedule.
I've just got no top.
And whose is it?
Very nice.
It's mine.
Never linebacker. Seen you wear 40 before.
I'm the better linebacker of the pair of us.
Yeah, good night's rest. Hard work.
We have arrived. We landed fine on time, and the head coach of the Demons, Dennis, wonderful human, met us at the airport. Airport was fun. I am that person. I am the one that cannot get through security without having to take off their shoes and their everything and have their bag searched, and I got frisked, and every time I get frisked I laugh. We have to be down for breakfast at 8 o'clock in less than 8 hours from now, so I'm going to be going to bed and we'll pick up the vlog in the morning. Good night. Good morning, good morning. Today is the day of the game, and the game kicks off at 12. Later on this evening we're having dinner with the Danish team to, you know, socialise and hang out with them and say thanks for having us over here. I'm gonna go to breakfast because I'm starving. We've made it to the ground. Everyone has managed to have breakfast and coffee. So much coffee. It's really nice. It's very cold. It's bracing. Some might say the sunshine. It's 10:30 and it's just started to snow. I went for a stroll and the team has disappeared. The people you can see behind us is our great and illustrious opponents. That's the Amager Demons right now. But I'm very much just stood here like...
Dear Lord, the battles
will go
for in life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Jay, my dad!
We can't be me!
We can't be me!
We won't be me!
I can't be me!
One, two, three,
dance!
things that I always remember.
Three cheers for the demons! Hip hip!
Hip
hip!
Hip
hip! Three cheers for us!
Yeah! It's really hard to see them this disappointed. I didn't realise just quite how much a win would have meant to them, actually. But we're going to have some photos taken.
The day I was selfish, it reminds me of my wasted youth and all the ones and twos.
I would like the record to show that I think that standing around on the field with beers with the opponent after the game is an excellent idea, and I think we should bring it to the UK. Cheers. It's something I can't ignore. Sometimes I think I'm down for losing it all. And I think I'm waiting. I think I'm waiting.
Good morning.
Went out for dinner with the Demons. It was excellent, and they had a basement in a pub where they took us out for drinks afterwards. It was absolutely brilliant, and everybody came back in kind of drips and drabs at various times, ranging from about 11 o'clock to about 6 o'clock this morning. So those of us that are alive are down here having breakfast. We've got a free day today to go and see the city, which we're going to go and do now. And also, it's Tom Kitchen's birthday, so we're going to go and say happy birthday to Tom.
Hey, happy birthday. How are you feeling?
Rightly.
I'm not doing too good, Scott.
With it, I could go for another game right now.
C'est si bon de partir n'importe où, bras dessous, en chantant des chansons. C'est si bon de se dire des mots doux, des petits riens.
Oh, not again.